The swell's still around, so that's a good thing. I thought it was dropping off pretty quick, but still here, so it could be pretty big out there, I reckon.
Yesterday it was pretty big, so today we'll be probably clean and big.